Triform is an intentional community that has as its core mission to care for young adults with developmental disabilities.
It's an environment where one really gets to know everyone and therefore gets to understand everyone and appreciate everyone.
I get to be myself at Triform. Ah, it's a bright day outside. Everybody knows it's Friday outside. Everybody will see my happy face and smiling eyes. It's a bright day outside. Did you get it?
They have music, they have art.
So Hannah, do you remember what we do in mosaics class?
Smash! It was all my work!
Let's check it out. And why are we smashing all those things?
To make pieces, beautiful pieces. I'll put one in the middle, right?
Yeah. Actually, it would be really helpful maybe if we spell out the Phoenix Center, because we're going to make that sign for the community.
We repurpose stuff.
That's right. We're going to reuse it and make something beautiful again.
Yeah.
They learn how to participate with peers in work, in play. They are who they are without external expectations. Hannah has a rare genetic neurological disease. It's degenerative. Well, we live in a very small town, less than 1,000 people. It's a challenging place to raise children with disabilities. I have two children with this condition. People love Hannah. She draws people to her, but for her to have community of people who are like herself is hard.
Go, girl.
I am weaving.
You got it.
As hard as I can.
No, you're doing it.
I spent 18 years trying to make my kids better, right? Trying to make them fit, trying to make them healthier. And to come to Camp Hill and have them say, Hannah, aren't you beautiful? What it did for me was it helped me to see my children as whole beings instead of, you know, something that needed to be fixed.
Yeah. Okay, put my head behind my ear.
My name's Alex Turchi. I'm 22 years old. Well, this is my third year in Triform so far. Well, my first impression when I first came in 2013, I had my head down, I shut down. I wasn't really very social in a way. And now, it's much better and beyond. It's really amazing.
So, what are we planning on doing today?
We're going to the radio station,
Hannah. Alex, what is your favorite thing to do around Triform?
Well, my favorite thing in Triform is, I would say, connecting with other people.
With people, with young adults with disabilities, and we see all the abilities that they can do.
Having people to accept the fact, to see who you are as a person, and able to have a voice to self-advocate for yourself.
I love taking pictures, especially events or like just people. I love taking pictures of the nature, the land, and everything else.
We milk the cows 2 times in the day, early in the morning and the afternoon. And we make the ice cream from the cow milk for Triform Camphill benefit.
Hey guys.
I feel as Triform is one of those places that allows students to have like a lot of freedom. It's such a kind atmosphere.
Peter, let's go feed this one over here.
And it's safe, and it's one of those places where people can grow socially and also learn new things at the same time.
Peter, let's do it together.
They begin usually in what we call our student program that runs between 3 and 4 years. It offers the possibility for the young person to experience several different work areas.
We are making pizza today.
And then at the end of it, when one moves, you know, from the student years into the next stage of our program, which is called the apprenticeship, they get to choose which area they feel could be their vocation.
Morning, piggies. I'm currently weavery and farm. I really wanted the weavery, but they're like, you're such a strapping young man.
Well, Chaney was a full-term baby who had a fever spike at like 3 days of age. They kept him in the intensive care for babies and gave him a really big guns antibiotic. So we never know like what accounts for the high-functioning autism diagnosis.
So how many people with ADD does it take to screw in a light bulb?
Many.
Want to play baseball?
I feel like they understand Chaney and they want him to succeed. When I look back at what the professionals said about Chaney and what we would do to best serve him is find ritual, routine, a calm place.
Male here, Sierra.
A feeling that you belong and that you're participating in the whole picture. I'm really impressed with Olivia. She's very thoughtful. I think he's got a really, really lovely relationship.
Sorry, I'm so damn tall. But it allows me to become part of a community and create a more broad interlocking web of friendship.
Well, Linda, this spinach here is going to go to the bakery for the bakery crew to make tomato sauce for the pizza tomorrow. Primarily grow for Triform, for our community, from the compost all the way to the meal that's cooked on the table, and for our young people to see that and appreciate that we're growing this food so that we can provide our friends here with food.
I am love to live a pizza. It feels like a pizza man delivered pizza to the houses.
At Triform, when we do have this possibility to offer a sense of independence, we're very fortuitous that we live also quite close to the city of Hudson. And so, you know, there's always the opportunity to go into town, to go shopping, to go to a movie, to go out to a restaurant as well. All these items from the pottery, from the weaving shop, also from the bakery, all these items, they are available for sale. They are sold out into the world.
How was your morning, Aaron?
I had a dog.
You had a massage.
It's good.
That's wonderful. To be surrounded by the gesture of care. So my daughter Annabelle has never known life without Eric.
Yeah.
He says he slept through the night she was born. I don't know. To see always that people are trying to care for each other the best that they can, understand each other as deeply as possible.
For sun and rain, for grass and grain, for all who toil on seed and soil.
Fall down, stand up, have joy, cry,
all of those things they do together.
Triform is a social experiment. And the social experiment is to try and get to that place of understanding the essential humanity of each person, the contribution they are wanting to bring to the world.
Just being free and able to release my soul out into the community and take it back in to itself, just like that.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
We offer many moments of celebration.
So I decided to get this card because I know Olivia loves cats.
He's got a beautiful card for her that's a combination birthday card and graduation because she graduates this weekend.
Welcome everyone to the graduation ceremony.
Kaylee, Arjun, Olivia, and Lindsay are taking on a new role as an apprentice in the community.
My first 4 years at Triform have been fun. I have made many good friends here. First of all, thank you, Chaney, for making me laugh and being with me for these last 2 years, and to my family. They comfort me, encourage me, understand me, and are patient with me.
Time it was a half dream. You're the dream come true.
Hello.
If I had the world to give, I'd give it all to you. I'll take you to the mountains. I will take you to the sea. I'll show you how this life came a miracle to me. You'll fly away, but take my hand until that day. So in it,